The Association of United States Army Award is presented to one of our third-year cadets who is in the top 25% of their academic class and the top 10% of JROTC. This cadet is one who has contributed the most to the leadership and events the JROTC unit. Presenting on behalf of the Alamo Chapter of the Association of the United States Army is Sergeant Major McAllister. The recipient of this award is Cadet Second Lieutenant Juliet Ramirez.
Yeah! Way to go, Juliet!